gotta choose someone. Then it must be her. She been here since day one. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess we gonna have to go hit London, Paris, and Montego Bay. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess she gonna have to scream my name. Now every time that she comes to the crib, I'ma break her back like I break that bank. I guess I'ma have to call her back.
I guess. It's about time that you get what you need.
Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be talking to you guys about my natural hair. Like, do y'all see this? And I'm even learning how to do little baby hairs on my natural hair. This is a bun, guys. Like, can we get into it? If you have seen any of my previous videos, you would know why I'm so excited about this hair growth. On some of my other videos, my first YouTube video ever, I'm talking about Hairfinity and I'm excited. I'm like, it works. Y'all see this hair growth? But when I stopped taking Hairfinity, it broke my hair completely off. Like, maybe it's just for me, but I have heard the same from other people that have had Hairfinity and have stopped taking it. Everything that Hairfinity gave me while I was taking the pills, it took from me. As soon as like I stopped taking it, my hair was down to hair. And when I stopped taking it, it was like right here. So like, that's a lot of hair broken off. It took, oh my goodness, it took almost everything I had just because I stopped taking the pills. When I put that video out, a lot of people were commenting, saying it was, maybe it was your fault, and da-da-da-da-da. Well, you know, these are the results that I have had with Hairfinity, and I thought I'd share to others. But you don't have to listen to me. You are more than welcome to take the pills, and maybe you'll experience the same thing I experienced, or maybe you won't. But on a video, a lot of people were saying, oh, it was your fault, or someone had mentioned, I said I have not seen my hair in 6 months, and it was like, oh, that's the problem, da-da-da-da-da. Okay, first things first, if I'm paying $30 a month for a vitamin to help my hair grow, you better believe I'm putting in the time and the effort to take care of my hair. And when I was saying I had not seen my hair in 6 months, I meant I had not seen my hair straighten in 6 months because I was trying to keep heat off of it, all with taking care of my hair. So when I did go get it straightened after the 6 months, it was right here. So that's what I meant for all the negative comments that came at me telling me I'm not taking care of my hair. Yes, I am taking care of my hair. Sorry, if you don't want to listen to me, you're more than welcome to go buy it. I'm just letting you guys know something that happened to me. Also, in my other videos, I stated that I have been taking Biosyn. I still take Biosyn to this day. That, I would say it helps thickening your hair and grow your hair. It doesn't work as fast as Hairfinity. It may take some time, but with that and you taking care of your hair the right way, it's easy for you to grow your hair out. I'm just grateful for my hair growing back. I'm grateful for this hair growth. And I'm going to continue to take my Biosyn pills. And I just wanted to let you guys know and see the results. Last time, you seen how short my hair was. And now, like, I couldn't even get a ponytail like that. I don't think I could. I know I couldn't do a bun. But look at this. This is a bun. And this also comes from me keeping my hair braided under the units I make. It's protective styles. The less you do to your hair, the better, if you ask me. But I'm going to insert the pictures at the end of the video to show you the before and after results. And yeah, that's it. I try to keep my videos as short as possible because I don't like watching long YouTube videos. So I don't know about you guys, but I won't make no long videos. I'm going to try my best. But I'll be back to you guys soon with either reviews on my hair or more information about my natural hair, makeup, whatever you guys want to see, just comment below and I'll make it happen. Everyone, have a blessed day. Okay, so this first clip right here is basically after I went to the salon and I seen how bad my hair had broke off, and this is the length it was at. I got a trim, so it's very healthy, but it just broke off. As you can see, it's just below my ear. This is after taking biotin for a little bit. You can see it has grew a little bit to my neck, just a little bit. Now, this is me now. Been taking biotin for at least a year, maybe 2 years, I'm not sure, but this is me now. I'm satisfied with it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already subscribed, so you can see updates, and I'll just keep doing updates on how my hair is growing, how my hair is doing with the biotin. All right, everyone have a blessed day.
Slide inside a fishbowl, you got beef out here. Low key wanna get you out the way, they say you're chief out here. Niggas hold, they tuck their tails cause they be scared. And that Hellcat on the E-way off the meds. Say his name inside this song, my bro, so I bet I see it. Niggas low key want that smoke, you do.